critical situations, every minute counts.
From the minute you pick up the phone and call 911 to the minute you arrive here at the hospital, your care begins immediately. How do we know when is a good time to call an ambulance?
So obviously, there's multiple situations that would lead for you to call for EMS assistance. Mostly, that'd be heart attack, stroke, severe car accident, any kind of life or death situation, or any situation that would require you to have immediate medical attention.
So Brittney, tell us the benefit of having an ambulance come to the scene as opposed to someone driving themselves to the hospital.
So in critical situations, every minute counts. And when you call an ambulance and we transport you there, we're shaving off minutes that would other times be detrimental. Taking an ambulance to the hospital is more than just transportation. It's about care and treatment. Our medical providers are trained extensively. We can stabilize you en route to the hospital and also provide care and comfort en route to the hospital. So we're gonna communicate with your care team. We're gonna get you a quicker diagnosis, quicker treatment, and activate the operation room if needed. We are the eyes and ears for the physicians on the front line, and we report back to them all of our findings.
So tell us about your response times.
National response time average is 15 minutes, and we're under that at approximately 10 minutes.
What are some warning signs that we need to look out for?
Warning signs would be any sudden chest pain, stroke-like symptoms, any change in mental status, any elderly person that's just not acting like their normal self, an allergic reaction, or any kind of major traumatic event.
The unknown can be scary for people sometimes. They don't know what happens inside of an ambulance. What do you say to those folks?
We're here to assure you that it can be a more enjoyable experience, and it's all about providing you comfort and care.
You're in great hands with members of the East Jefferson General Hospital EMS. I'm Camille Whitworth. Thanks for watching.